Hi guys, so today I'm going to do one of my favorite types of videos, which is about makeup, and I can already hear people sighing. I feel like people who complain about makeup, like dudes mostly when they say, hate when a woman wears makeup. It's usually people who look like they need some makeup. So, here in this sparkly, bedazzly makeup bag, a few miscellaneous hairs, I have some liquid lipsticks, and we're gonna go through these together, maybe swatch them, all kinds of fun stuff like that. So if you would like to see what is in my sparkly bag, just keep watching. Let's open this bitch. Let's see, first color I will talk about. Not that one. Here we'll do this one. We'll see Sparkly Toad in a minute. Okay. So, this first liquid lipstick is by Kylie Cosmetics. So, this color is called Leo. And Leo is like a darker lip. And you know, I was reading an article the other day about things that men find unattractive or turn off in a woman. I was thinking people would maybe say, you know, rude. Men would say rude or something like that. She doesn't get along with my friends. Something. But this guy said dark lipstick or weird lip color. So ladies, you can go out with J&A's and be an axe murderer, but don't you dare wear a plum lip while doing it. That is where he draws the line. Okay, so it just looks like this. Like a deep red color. And I'm gonna swatch this on my hairy arm. And I'm not very anti Kylie Jenner. Hopefully that focuses. So it just looks like that. But the liquid lipsticks are fairly nice. I'm more of a regular lipstick kind of gal, but fairly nice. I like the lip liners a lot. And again, that is in Leo. Okay, you guys. So in between swatches, I am using the Night Relaxing Clean and Clear Wipes because they are the kitty's titties and I really like them. So let's go back to the mermaid bag. Okay, so next color, I have a little bit of red stained on my fingers already, is going to be the Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Lip in Vamp. So Vamp, of course, is a vampy color. It's like a brownie nude, so this would probably offend Janae's again, but he'll be okay. All these kind of have doe foot applicators. Most liquid lips do. I'm just gonna show you, like right here. Hopefully that focuses somewhat. If not, you kind of get the idea. It's pretty true to how it looks in the tube. The thing I do like about a liquid lip is that it does stay all day, but I just find them to be so drying at times. I like this one. It's kind of like 90s vibe. That brown lip. I like it. I like it. Go ahead. Take a wipe. I'm gonna be all stained after this. But not like, you know, the alternative band. I'm just gonna be like regular boring stained. Okay. By the way, I got this as a free gift at Victoria's Secret. Actually, I think I might have had it in a haul. My dumbass, I didn't realize it was a mermaid thing until much later after I got it. Surprise, surprise. Let's see. Okay. So this is the Cocoa by Kylie Cosmetics. You can see the gold packaging with the drippy drops. And this is in Chloe Money, Chloe Dollar Sign. Who knows what those crazy cats. Okay. This is like a nudie, pinky, brown, basic. Let's see. So hopefully you can see this. It just looks like that. I'm quite a fan of something like this, or maybe a bit darker. And I actually kind of like to stain my lips versus wearing a full lip. I will just kind of dab stuff on and let it kind of stain my lips and put a gloss or something over it. So, let's whippity wipity Clomani. Clomani costs some Clomani. Okay. As you can see, I'm making art. We'll break up the Kylie Cosmetics with its sister company, maybe. So this next one is by ColourPop. I quite like ColourPop. It's like the cheaper alternative. This is ColourPop Ultra Matte. And it's pretty much very similar. It's a bit more brown, I think. More of a browny pink than the last. So this color is called Beeper. So Beeper is nice, I think. This kind of lip goes good with like a brown smoky eye or something like that. But you know, you can wear whatever color lip with whatever now. It's only the rules.
Okay, so let's move on to our next liquid lippy.
Next we have a cocoa. Oh, this is a gloss. So I didn't mean to incorporate a gloss really, but I'm cool with it. So this is the Cocoa by Kylie, and this is in Damn Gina. So my hands are so moist. Damn Gina is a gloss. So this one has a brush applicator, and it is just a shimmery, pinky, hopefully you can kind of see that, shimmery pinky gloss. No mirror. Just kind of feel it. So, it's not sticky. You can't really feel the little shimmer. Don't know if it's picking up. You can maybe feel it a tiny, tiny bit, but it's nothing too alarming. I think you would live. So again, this is the Cocoa Gloss and Damn Gina. My lip gloss is gonna be popping now. Oops.
I almost forgot to wipe. So if you hear anything in the background, it is raining. Just Mother Nature. Jesus is crying. Okay. So this next one is ColourPop, an ultra satin lip, and it is in Molly. Drugs are bad, kids. So let's see what Molly looks like. Molly is like a purpley pink, I'd say, with some, I want to say, lavenderish. So it looks like that. I don't know, this camera is giving me angina lately. People keep yelling at me. But, Molly. Maybe I'm just going for like that soft glow, that unfocused look, you never know. But it's pretty, I'm all glittery now. This one is ColourPop, and I don't know, my voice broke like I was going through puberty. ColourPop, okay. This is in Stingray. Sorry, the names are kind of coming off, so I promise I can read. A lot of the liquid lipsticks I have, now that I'm doing this video, they all look very similar. Need to be more adventurous. Okay, so again, this is like a darker pinky brown. Okay, but like, these are the colors people wear right now, so hopefully that's like doing some kind of business where you can see. And yeah, Stingray. Very 90s vixen, like you're in a movie. You ever notice in those 90s movies and kind of early 2000s, they would always get like the nerdy girl and she would just suddenly become hot when they took off her glasses and or straightened her hair. They're like, wow, you're actually pretty. So again, Stingray color. A more interesting color. Okay. This is another Coco by Kylie Cosmetics with the gold packaging. This is a matte liquid lip in Gorge. And these little bitches are good for a year. If you know, you and Gorge is like this plummy like wine Cabernet color. It reminds me of my teeth after I drank Dark Horse. It's quite beautiful. So if you want to think of me, just, you know, wear this. And, you know, legend says I'll come to you at night. Next we have this ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip in this ungodly color called Little Titches. Little Titties is the title of my favorite movie. Okay. So this is some weirdo kind of skin tone color. This has the gold packaging. Silver, ColourPop Silver. And this liquid lip is really great if I want to go out into the world and I want people to think I'm sick, that I might have like something that needs to be in quarantine, or if I want to scare small children. I just wear this because I don't know. I don't like this. I don't think it's cute on me. It kind of just... I think only certain people could pull this color off, and I am not one of those people. So I'll save it for someone else. It just kind of washes me out. This rag I'm using to clean my hand. Not so cleanly anymore. Okay. This super bright color, like, hello, ma'am, is by Anastasia Beverly Hills. Has the silver top, a little bit of gold right here, black writing. She just wanted everything. And this color is called Vintage. Now this one I cannot pull off to save my life. It is a true, like, purple, like, you just need some balls that I don't have. And it just looks like that. Don't know if it's really showing. It's pretty true to color, as the container shows. This was a gift, and, you know, I did try to wear it. I like having it in my collection. It just reminds me of Barney a little bit. But I take Barney, you know. Very educational. Taught me a lot of cool stuff. Like the wheels on the bus and all that shit. Okay, so the next little lippy stick will be, seems as I've only got two left. This next one's by ColourPop. It's an ultra satin lip yet again. And spritz. You'll probably like, damn, these colors all look the same. I know. Okay. So spritz looks like this. It's like a peachy pink. It has some like peachness, you know? This is good for like everyday wear. I think this color lip looks good with like purple eyeshadow and maybe like some white, and, you know? I don't know. It'll look good. So we've reached the last liquid lip. So say goodbye to mermaid tote, clutch bag thingy. The last liquid lipstick is a matte liquid lipstick by Kylie Cosmetics, the Coco Collection. And this color is called Ochre. Okay. And this is like a watermelon red, cherry red color. It's not like that deep. It's like more of a pinky red. As you can see, the drip drop detail, the packaging like the other ones. This one's like a cute kind of summery color, in my opinion. Most of the liquid lipsticks by this line are actually quite nice. A bit pricey, in my opinion, for what they are, but you are buying a brand. So, that about wraps up the liquid lipsticks that I have. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and